When I say ganja is against the law, but I wonder why these political bandulas that sell a fuck down ganja for, hear them, stamp it out, eradicate it, jail them. Why the society, you know, ganja must not reach. But they never say ganja man or ganja woman, intoxicated, drunk, stupid, unconscious, don't know themselves, laying in the gutter or streets. For years they make money industry out of rum and cigarette. And look how many families and individuals have been destroyed who live and regret that they ever touched rum and cigarette. I wonder why these political bandulers, they still have put down ganja for. But they never say ganja woman or ganja man. Urinating in the house or in the kitchen sink. Spitting about the house, vomit up the house, leave the house that smell and stink. I wonder why these political bandulers, they still have put down ganja for. Ganja have opened up my inner African eye and show me the things to do in this mad mania, the oppression in order to get by. Ganja show me who I am, where I come from and where I belong. Ganja show me who they are, a pack of trickster thieves and liars. Church and state, the preacher and politician, one fool, the other make laws to rule. Like for instance, how them tell I that some white blue boy gonna come from a sky and liberate all my hardship and gave wings to play to him with a place called heaven up in the sky. And they say that is a curse to live like. Cause no white blue boy will never come to see a boy. I, an African I, Rastafari, no white blue boy can never come and save I. I wonder why these political bandulers, they still have put down ganja for. Ganja have opened up my inner African eye, yes. Bull ganja is good for asthma. Bull ganja good for tuberculosis. Bull ganja good for glaucoma. Bull ganja good for cancer. Ganja is really more than a herb to smoke. Ganja make canvas. Ganja make paper. Ganja make fabric. Ganja make cloth. Ganja make rope. Ganja is more than a herb to smoke. And if the politician would open up the eyes and stop being nothing else but political joke and got the people hanging by their throat, ganja is more than a herb to smoke. Check it out. I give thanks.
Enough is enough!
On the 3rd, the 4th, and the 5th of July, all mighty eye, as we fast for all people, all rights, and all justice, be with us and show us an early token of your love and your presence in creation. This we ask of the eye, only the eye, Selassie, I, Rastafari. And remember I, righteous cause, almighty eye, Selassie, I, King Rastafari.
Yahoo! Yahweh!
King Manasseh!